comes in from our customers through either email or fax or phone calls or all the jobs. So each one of these trays that you'll see throughout the place is going to be represented as a customer. So that's what that is. So we do about 250 to 300 jobs on average. So a lot of stuff that goes on. We're always busy. So when I say there's 17 people that actually touch each lens, they're all back in the back. You'll see in a little bit. So
everything starts off and they'll get, go through here and be traced.
So it actually traces the inside of the frame.
Right.
Inside of the frame that measures. That's going to fall through the whole tray process.
Then when that comes in with prescription, they put them into this computer here, put the prescription, they get everything transcribed out. It goes, they go to two different computers overseas to get the actual designs back, and they come back up where it's processed over here to get the actual prescription through the digital computer. When I talk about every lens, it starts off like a hockey puck. That's where, that's how everything starts off. So each lens is done one at a time.
Then this not have a phone.
That's how everything starts off, one at a time. It's done. It's a process of very much hands-on.
Yeah, I would say so. Wow. So,
even yours that were, where you're at now, they all start off the same size.
That's crazy.
That's what you're gonna do. You're
just gonna be
where it's gonna protect. Lens to put the block on the edges.
Oh, okay.
Into the machine. Ready, mark the right
lens.
Oh,
that's smart.
And that goes to the process where it gets started.
So after that process, then it's brought over here where this block actually gets attached to this
lens. That's the process for that alloy. We're going to close that only to get it. So, but it takes 30 minutes for that to actually cure. That's where that HD and 100 HD gold comes from. This is the high definition.
That's everything about it. It's that process.
It's actually a policy process out there. There's a small polish there.
Now, after that point, it comes over here.
These are two polished lenses that they've been done.
Right.
Everything else.
Now, we talked about before. In that process, we talked about take some of this work.
Come in, they'll be some clean rooms. So you can actually say you can actually have surgery in here if you wanted to.
So wow,
it's a clean room. It's on air conditioner system, it's on humidity control, everything is done in here. So once they get the lenses here to come to the AR, then they'll come back through here. This is a big ultrasonic thing.
Oh, okay.
Think a lot of bullets in there if you want to see. Then it goes to a get code process. So again, all the lenses are put in one at a time in the frame. and to the different, you know, process for the
Okay, so all those individual vats have a different chemical composition that coats it.
Yep, 100 HT Gold goes through this whole process.
Once I go through this process, we kind of one at a time. But this part happens about 7 o'clock at night until we're done early in the morning. But that's why we can have 100 HT Gold come around so fast, because everything's done in town. So I got to coat it everything.
At first, you're having to wait like 2 or 3 weeks for somebody else.
Now, once that coating is all done, then they go, in the corner, they go to this big oven where it actually feeds all the chemicals to make it actually part of the liquid.
Yeah. It fuses everything together.
All of it, so it won't flake, won't fill off, it won't anything. It's all one process.
Huh.
So that's all done through here, then it goes through cool down oven over here.
This oven is only very big here, but it's actually got its own air conditioning system and everything.
Oh, wow, that's huge.
So, yeah. It's got its own AC and everything else controlled in here. So our whole unit just for this one up.
Wow. This process takes 8 hours.
8 hours?
Yeah.
That's it?
Really?
Coming in here to start. That's why they come in at night to do this process.
Right.
And it's out the next morning to be edged and set up. So each one of them gets mapped. Mm-hmm. So to see if there's any impurities. So that's the second part of the inspection point process. The first one's out here before it goes in.
Mm-hmm.
At any point during this process, we find an error, we have to throw it away and start over with a lens blank from the very beginning. So there is no fixing anything once it goes. There's four inspection point processes. This is the second one in here to test the AR.
At that point of process, then they get air the lens on. This is where every prescription comes out. They check it again to be, okay, is everything, is the AR effective prescription? Has anything changed? Everything is done like it's supposed to be done. So that's kind of where it's at. And there's a pair of 160 gold here.
Okay.
That hasn't even been colored or anything. So
that's the wrong ones right there.
Exactly. That's something that's going to be going through right there. So.
That's actually, they're redoing one lens that had an error. So this lens had an error right here, so I had to redo that one lens.
Okay.
So.
But that happens. The customer never sees that because we fix it before they get it.
Yeah.
So.
And
after that, we have all these edges that cut down to the size of the lens. The lens length part here, cut it down to this size here to fit back in the front. And there again, each one is cut. One is kind of stuck with all these edges. We're going all down to the
recipe, basically.
That's everything happening
right.
That's where everything that's happening, because everything is done one at a time. So, it's been there one at a time.
Two jobs sit here, there's some more waiting time over here.
Right.
Then they were doing all this. Now, is any drills or anything of that nature? All this drill work is over here, this one edge over here. So this is where everything
drill work
happens. Drill mounts or anything else, this is what happens right here.
Uh-huh.
Each lens is actually done one at a time. This is where Marcus, our lab manager, starts putting everything back together and shakes everything this way.
So, thank you, Marcus. Appreciate it.
They go through the process here and they put everything, make sure it's all back together, everything back ready for it, to come back out to the customer.
Right.
Then they go through a fourth and final inspection here. This is where either the manager or the assistant manager go through and look at each lens, and the frame is done, everything's done in a final package. Once everything's done in a final package, they get the okay, they sign off on it, go through the clean one more time, and go down the sheet.
It's a few days. Do you get all that? It's a few days. Oh my God.
Everything goes through very smoothly like that. But it's a process that, like I said, my wife's mother started the company back in 1977.
Right.
My wife owns it now. It's our 41st year of making lenses. So we got it down to a science.
Absolutely.
Literally. That way we're able to cut down. So.